Tonight, the local woman accused of murdering a man and ordering another person to dismember the body is claiming self-defense. Bonnie Vaughn appeared in court in Middletown this morning. She's accused of killing her partner, Jeffrey Fellman, earlier this month. According to police, she then ordered another man, John Havens, to dispose of the body. But today, an officer testified about finding marks on Vaughn's body after she claimed she was beat by Fellman. The judge now forwarding the case to a grand jury.